crazy. Whoa! Defense sakes! Did that just happen?
Got his own 30-second highlight.
Tongue-tied us with that. That move before. Keeper Sakes is listed as 6 foot tall.
Yeah.
Not when he leaves the ground, people! Wow!
There's Anderson once again out of the post. Got to Scott. Beautiful look by Kyle Anderson.
I mean, if you didn't know any better, you would think that you were watching Boris Diaw out there playing.
And this is a beautiful pass. Great IQ. Boris Diaw, one of the best from playing in that post, being able to make you pay with the pass or the shot.
127.
Oh!
Timing, situation, but more importantly, the concentration, man, to catch it. As he smiles, like, yes, that's your good.
Doing it all, trying to create some space for Galloway to spin. Oh, right, floater.
Oh, class it in. And one. The unbelievable. The boat show is showing out.
Spin the wheel and deal the went into his bag and tricks. Boatwright got a lot of junk in his trunk, and I'm not talking backside. What a move! Ooh-wee!
Possession for the San Antonio Spurs with 6 minutes to go in this game. It's Simmons! High and mighty, Jonathan Simmons, who's had a couple of exclamation points in his run here in Vegas.
Period. That was.
And Simmons armed with a new two-year deal and all kinds of hops here in Las Vegas.
The official tap the top of the
set. Oh! Jordan Clarkson with one of the dunks of the Las Vegas Summer League. Ho, ho, ho! Wow! He had only 2 points in the first half. Set it up for that.
Jordan Clarkson goes to the right hand. Says, hey, Jack, come with me. I'm going to the 19th floor. I'm going to drop you off at 16 right here. There you go. This is an amazing athlete right here.
And Norman Powell hammers it home on a beautiful little flip by Talon.
I don't disagree. But are there enough openings? That's the key.
Well, no. I mean, you know, some of these guys who are here, you know, wouldn't be here. You see Powell flying it over and getting it back. Pass back by Talton and then the finish. Not today.
Thrown away by Michael Brown. And right away, looking up. Billy Jackson. Oh, yes! For Dakota.
Yes! That's an easy assist.
Beautiful pass. Jackson knows he's got a guy on a trampoline, and he set him up beautifully. So with the foul, three-point opportunity for the 76ers.
Here we go, throw it up. Cirque, dude.
Staggering. Jonathan Simmons. That'll get the attention of R.C. Buford. Again, they gave Simmons a two-year deal. First year is fully guaranteed. We don't see that very often.
Graham for Scott. The floater. Good! And a game winner. Shannon Scott sends the Spurs to the semifinals. What a sequence here. Back and forth. Rozier on one end to tie it. And Shannon Scott to win it for the Spurs.
Just like Coach Hammond drew it up.
That's right.
A little misdirection here and bring Scott over, and he made the shot.
Scott created it for himself. The floater appeared to get off well before the buzzer. And it looks like San Antonio is off to the semifinals.